closet that's been transferred into kind of a storage area for kinder materials and primary classrooms, and yet it's not the most accessible. Right? And there's an office space in here, yeah.
Because they don't have an office. So.
Nope. Yep. So, gives you an idea. It's really a place where they come and, you know, can read emails and, you know, but there's no teacher desk out here. So, that's another part of it.